స్మైల్ హెలో, ఐఎమ్ ఆచార్య శిష్యకాంత్ శర్మ, ఇంటర్నేషనల్ సుజోక్ అసోసియేషన్ ఆథరైజ్డ్ లెక్చరర్, యోగా టీచర్ అండ్ ఫౌండర్ ఆఫ్ శ్రీ హనుమాన్ దీక్షా పీఠం. నౌ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు టెల్ అబౌట్ సయాటికా పెయిన్. సో మెనీ పీపుల్ ఆర్ సఫరింగ్ విత్ సయాటికా పెయిన్. నౌ వీ నీడ్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ వాట్ ఈస్ సయాటికా పెయిన్. ఓకే, ఐఎమ్ షోయింగ్ హియర్ ఆన్ దిస్ వాట్ ఈస్ సయాటికా పెయిన్. దిస్ అపియర్స్ హియర్, దిస్ ఏరియా, పెల్విక్ జాయింట్. అండ్ if you are watching this red color line, so many people are get throughout this leg pain total complete, and somebody get pain here. Okay, this is right leg. Now in left leg also same, this area or this area, maybe 90% people can feel pain in this area, total leg. Maybe 10% people feel this area. This is sciatica related pain. Now how to treat this sciatica pain through Sujok therapy? According to Sujok therapy, this is our head. Okay, this is our two hands and two legs. Now sciatica pain, you need to understand where is sciatica pain. For example, you have in right leg area sciatica pain you are suffering, you need to take right hand. If you are suffering in left leg, you take left hand. Now if anybody suffering in left leg sciatica pain, this is the point, this is left hand and this is left leg according to Sujok therapy. Now turn this area and just press in this area, you get more painful point. In that painful point, just put some color, and same you take one plaster and one seed, put on that painful point and press every 1 hour, put it 12 hours. This is more useful for left leg sciatica pain. And somebody suffering in right leg sciatica, take right hand, and this is right hand according to Sujok therapy, this is right leg. In between this area is sciatica point. You need to just press with jimmy or with your thumb, you get some painful points. On that area you mark with sketch, and after that you take one plaster and with seed and you put on that area. Put this 12 hours, and every 1 hour you need to press this area, you get pain relief, right leg sciatica pain. Now in someone gong, this is one type of diagnosis and treatment in Sujok therapy. This is vertical energy activation. If you are suffering with left leg sciatica pain, you take left hand, and you are suffering sciatica pain in right leg, you take right hand. Now slowly raise your hand like this and stretch your hand. Now I am going to say, who are suffering sciatica pain in left hand, I am taking left hand, and stretch your hand and bend your wrist and little finger and ring finger like this. Now neck position is like this. Now slowly come back and breathe 5 times. Slowly come back and release stress. If you do like this daily 5 times, you get pain relief within minutes. Now who are suffering sciatica pain in right leg, that people can take right hand and stretch your hand and bend your wrist and a little finger and ring finger need to bend. Neck position is this. This is hand position. Take 5 times deep breath. Inhale and exhale. Slowly come back, release stretch on your hand and slowly come back. Who are suffering with sciatica pain, you need to do this exercise. You need to do this exercise with legs. Because of this shooting, I am unable to give leg movements, and we have that videos. If you want that videos, just you get my number on screen, just WhatsApp. We will send that full video and you can practice and you get benefit from sciatica. And share this video who are suffering with sciatic pain. Thank you.